man, sir, for your sin, for my sin. So I can walk in as if I were perfect, which is what I am today, because of the cross. Without the cross, if you look at me, if you carefully note all my imagination, all my thoughts, all my words, all my actions, I'd have to cover up. Pick up a home and hide in. Any amount of bowing down isn't going to help. The only thing which would help me is to run far away from God if I were to depend on all my own merit. Thankfully, God Himself, in all His mercy, came in so that I could be found as a saint today in Jesus Christ, based on what He did on the cross for me. So, my dear friends, if you haven't evaluated the fact that the cross of Jesus Christ so far, may I please commend before you that specific cross with Jesus on it to be the greatest love story ever to have been enacted on the face of the earth. The greatest love story ever. Without Jesus Christ and before Jesus Christ, the cross was a symbol of shame. The cross was a symbol of ultimate defeat. The cross was a symbol of criminality. Without Jesus Christ and before Jesus Christ, that's precisely what the cross was. But in Jesus Christ, the entire meaning of the Roman cross was turned upside down. The entire implication of a person hanging on that cross was turned upside down. To an extent today, there are plenty of people who even wear a cross and go around as if it's a proud thing. And the reason is Jesus. The reason is Jesus. How did Jesus turn the shame of the cross, the defeat of the cross, into pride, into victory, but ultimately also coming back to life after He was dead and buried? Jesus came into this world not to communicate all sorts of glorious things about all sorts of entities. Jesus came to this world to communicate Himself, to give Himself, to offer up Himself for you and for me. So unlike how some of your religions may tell you, Jesus did not come in with a message, but Jesus Himself was the message. That's why Jesus said, I am the life and the resurrection. I am the life and the resurrection. Jesus did not say, I can give you life. I know about life. My Father can give you life. And all those things alone, no. Jesus said, I am the life and the resurrection. Elsewhere, Jesus said, I am the way, the truth, and the life.